David Peterfield has asked us how to paint the magical smoke on the Gloomspite Gitz Endless Spells. So in today's video, we're going to show you how to do just that using Mork's Mighty Mushroom. We've already undercoated the model with Mechanicus Standard Grey, then we'll base coat the smoke with Demonette Hide, then we'll dry brush it with Srinesh Grey, then we'll give it a cheeky wash with Drichy Violet, a recess wash with Narn Oil, before highlighting with Warp Fiend Grey and Srinesh Grey. So the first thing we're going to do is take our Demonette Hide, mix it with a little bit of water, like so, on our palette, just to make sure the paint will flow nice and smoothly onto the miniature. Then, on the model, we're going to cover the smoke entirely with Demonette Hide. This might need a couple of coats to make sure the colour goes on nice and thickly. After a couple of coats of Demonette Hide, we've got a nice solid colour. So now it's time to start dry brushing Srinesh Grey all over the smoke. Quite a heavy dry brush this one. So apply quite a lot of pressure to your large dry brush. Next up, apply a liberal wash of Drichy Violet mixed 50-50 with Limey and Medium all over the smoke. The next stage is to very carefully wash Narn Oil mixed with Limey and Medium about 50-50 very carefully into the recesses all over the smoke. Try and be as neat as you can here, but don't worry too much if you make a mistake. The next stage is to carefully highlight each area of smoke with Warp Fiend Grey mixed with a little bit of water. Try and concentrate the highlights around the top of the area of the smoke and leave the bottom areas untouched. The last stage is to add a final highlight of Srinesh Grey. Use a very thin brush and just paint it inside the previous highlights. With the final highlight painted, that's the magical smoke finished. David, I hope that answers your question. Thank you all very much for watching. Please keep sending your requests in to us, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.